Welcome everyone. Today I wanted to do a quick video showing you how to update your Daedalus Mainnet version. So the Daedalus Mainnet version will be the official version that you'll be using to stake during the mainnet. So of course there are going to be updates as time goes by and new features will be added, but you want to make sure that you're on Daedalus one, at least on Daedalus 1.0.0. So this goes to show you that you're on the Daedalus Mainnet. So once you open up your Daedalus wallet, you may be prompted to do an update to Daedalus 1.1.0. You can also check the IOHK Twitter to verify that it is time to update. But if you're integrating with the main wallet, it's going to be the correct version to update to. Daedalus 1.1.0 has a new feature called the Wallet Recovery Phrase Verification feature. That Wallet Recovery Phrase Verification feature lets you know whether or not you have the correct seed phrase. There have been stories of people misrepresenting or losing maybe their seed phrase, or maybe misspelling certain characters within their seed phrase. You can go ahead and check whether or not your recovery phrase is the correct one. And it may give you some reminders, like double check that your verification phrase is correct every 6 months or so. It's a cool little feature. If you're confident that your seed phrase is correct, you don't even have to worry about this. This is just for the extra precaution. Maybe you haven't touched your seed phrase since 2017 and you want to just double check that everything is correct. You may have multiple wallets. You want to make sure that this seed phrase is for this wallet. So I think that's a good feature. It also has support for Ubuntu 20.0.4 LTS and also prevents Daedalus installation on unsupported versions of Windows. So you want to make sure that you have a concurrent Windows system or a concurrent operating system with the correct Daedalus Mainnet wallet. So once again, the best way to install these updates is just go to the prompt, just go to the wallet itself, and you go onto the Daedalus Wallet website, and you can go ahead and download version 1.1.0 for Mac, 1.1.0 for Linux, or 1.1.0 for Windows 8.1 and 10. So we're going to download Daedalus 1.1.0. And as you can see on the upper left-hand corner, it says Daedalus Mainnet 1.1.0. So this is the correct wallet and this is what you need to do. And that's all. So you went from 1.0.0 to 1.1.0. You can also check the notification bell in the upper right-hand corner. Click on the release notes. It gives you the release notes. And then it tells you a little bit more about the wallet recovery phrase verification. And I believe that there's a video about this as well. So check it out and update when you can. So this is as easy as it is, and it was released on Tuesday. I am updating it on Friday. All right. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.